Ariange?
Thou must needs carry on without me. The path to Nabatharang lieth open. Whilst thou travelest thither to the south, I would apprise Mistress Alize and the others of our progress. As circumstances permit, I will thereafter rejoin the hunt for the remaining Lightwardens.
Magnus, will the gate close immediately after the trolley passes through?
No, it will stay open until someone closes it manually. Built that way to prevent any untimely accidents.
Then you and the others can meet us in Nabatharang after giving the Ulmorans the slip.
Ariange. Thank you for everything.
Remember, thou needst but have faith.
If you've finished with your goodbyes, I suggest you grab hold of something. Be a shame if you took a tumble. The tracks beyond the gate aren't in the best of shape, so the trolley can only go as far as Ammalik. Godspeed!
Must be the gate.
Well, so far, so good.
Cheat! You're a stubborn old swine, aren't you?
One who has mastered Gukumons fears not the blackest pit or the fieriest hell. Your deeds in the east did not go unnoticed. Long have I lain in wait, and sure enough, you did not disappoint. Had you only sworn fealty to Lord Vorthry, you'd have no cause to skulk about like frightened animals. You will remain as you are while I dispatch these villains.
No, I won't. I won't let you.
You forget to whom you speak. Who armed you? Trained you? Fought and killed a thousand Sin-Eaters with you. And when you were inevitably cut down and lay lifeless in my arms, who sought out your successor to carry on the futile struggle again and again? We seek to bring peace to what is left of this shattered land, while these mad fools would only bring further chaos down upon us. Do not be deceived, child. Only by Lord Vorthry's hand will this dying world know a sliver of salvation.
I don't know about the world, but I never asked to be saved. However much it hurts, and however hard it gets, it's my life, and I want to live it on my own terms! And those mad fools you want me to abandon, the ones I've traveled with, fought with, and may one day die with, they feel the same. So no, I will not be deceived, no matter what you say. I refuse to believe it's all for nothing. They're everything to me. All I have, and all I need. And I would gladly do anything for them. Let us pass, or kill me. I'm not leaving here without them.
How dare you? Very well. If you would cast your lot with villains, then you shall share their fate.
I heard what you said, and I'm sorry for all the things I've left unspoken.
You have to go, now!
Tancred, no!
Go! Do what you came here to do! I'll not have you waste that newfound resolve on me.
I leave her in your hands.
Hurry! Not another step. Your fight is with me.
You sent yourself her protector. As if a whelp like you could be a better father to her than me.
Thank you.
This is going well.
Rend my foes and wards! to be her protector!
Quarter!
would have her suffer and die, I would spare her that fate!
That is not for you or anyone else to decide ever again. Not a single day goes by that I don't think about all that you have given me. Countless memories and moments I took for granted. Gods, you grew up so fast. But you had to, didn't you? For those you had lost. For those you could yet save. A world teetering on the very brink of oblivion. For which you gave your everything. Without hesitation. Your kindness. Your compassion. Your love. Then and now. One last time, with a little help. I'm so proud to have been a part of your life. Oh, Minfilia.